Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
All right. Don't mind me if I have to talk quietly. People are starting to go to bed. Got all my lights turned off. There was an intro cinematic. It was kind of boring. And now I'm in some schlub's bedroom.
Put the tracer fluid.
Don't worry about what that tracer fluid is. He's got some kind of brain injury.
Hey Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I?
Didn't you?
Come on. Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you? Oh, I forgot to hit send.
I know that feeling.
That's what we're doing now. Better late than never.
Stuff with brains and consciousness is going to be a recurring theme with this game, from what I've read.
I don't want to keep the doctor waiting. I'll shower when I get back.
Fine, bitch. Okay, gotta find the tracer fluid. Simon June, Toronto.
Nothing but fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home. Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one.
Not much I can do about my mic. I can put it closer.
There it is.
Huh. Got it. All right. Let's drink this radioactive goop.
Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Yeah, it's got metal in it, dingus. Anyway, let's can open up every single thing. Let's just break it. Let's see if I can. Can I break this? Fuck. Immersion ruined.
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after the scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping out.
Matty from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full-time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah, well, you know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole... you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
It's a lie. Stinking awful lie.
Okay. That was it?
You won't find me in a phone booth.
It's a real slow burn.
Hello? Dr. Munchie? Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
Yeah, this place looks real legit. Get a beverage. Oh, I'm satisfied. They don't mind if I pour through their private email. Maybe it's on here.
This is the place, right? It must be. Let's just call Munchie real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off. That's okay. I can figure this out.
Oh, this is how they do it, huh? Alright. Okay. So, there's gotta be a note somewhere. Got the door code on it. Let's see. Nope. Oh, can I take the chair with me? I'm taking the chair with me. It'll help. Come need this. It's important. There we go. I got an idea. See, I told you. I told you it was up here. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Fuck. Why did that come up? Okay, that's obviously a red herring. Any more thought. Oh wait, there it is. 2501. That should be it. Yep. Thomas Martin. Jaws. A lot of brain shit. Indigo Prophet. Ooh. Ooh. We'll go in there. That symbol means fun. I saw a lot of these at Purdue. Oh, here we go.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it.
Hello, Munchie.
Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
Okay, just not ready yet. Don't want to get brained. Gonna get brainalized. For the Indigo Prophecy, I never played that game.
Please, have a seat.
Don't fucking rush me. Talk to my friend.
Don't wander around. There's needles and stuff lying around.
But I didn't see any fucking needles, prick.
So, what exactly are we doing?
We're gonna do a scan of your brain. Then we build a computer model of it and bombard it with stimuli. The program will help us to quickly iterate your treatment plan until it's fully optimized. In short, develop the perfect treatment for your condition.
So it's not just a study, this will actually help me.
Well, I should hope so. Otherwise, this would be a huge waste of time.
Okay, let's get brained.
Let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Well, this hurt.
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
That looks about right.
What happened? Hello? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong?
That wasn't there.
This isn't funny!
Huh. Well,
I'm not supposed to put myself in...
Okay, that wasn't the same.
This is kind of stressing me out! This place. How did I get here? I can figure this out. I just need to stay calm. No need to make things worse.
Where I am. I don't know where this place is. This is the doctor's office. Triggered right now, Al. This is so spoopy.
Better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
Print. that contextual. Let's go to the robot dock. That sounds like fun. Okay.
keep pressing on. I have no idea what the fuck is happening.
Setup. Program unreliable. Subject Simon Jarrett. Engine turret operation. Wow. Basically, this is just like what it's like to have Windows.
Toolchip security cipher updated.
Yep, it's just like Windows. Alright, let's check out this chair again.
Thank you.
chucking shit. Go to some place that's actually well lit. Let's see, observation, securus. What? God damn it! There was my thing about being well lit.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
You were in pain? It doesn't hurt anymore.
Hey, can you hear me? Oh.
Thank you.